My name's
Oh.
George. George. Now it's just saying The Walking Dead, the official page for AMC The Walking Dead for more info.
No, because I had The Walking Dead on before last
Oh,
night.
there, yeah. It's just come up now.
All right.
Yeah. Oh, I can hear myself. No, I hate
Yeah,
my
I can
voice.
hear you as well, man.
My accent's shite. I know now what I sound like to you lot. I'll put that on fucking mute.
I sound like a fucking traveler.
That's bad, that is. I've muted myself so I can't hear myself. That's really bad, isn't it? I feel sorry for you guys that have to listen to me, but it just sounds like I'm really droning. Right then, Blue Boy, you ready? Yeah, you have. Oh, why, well, just come and do the war priest with us, then we're one step
Well, let's
closer.
see if we can get someone else. I'll put a post
You
in
got
this
Bam?
group I'm in.
Yeah, he's doing the vault of glass.
In Exedum? Oh, he's already in there. He's
That's
already in
weird.
there.
I've got Lethal Sheepy on two pages. I'm on page two. I've got you at the bottom, and on page three, you're at the top. Oh, now it's changed now. It's just gone on to page three, but you were on page two and page three at the same time. You going to jump in for 10 minutes then, Blue? Get through the next stage. You're only on for 10 minutes. We're never going to get it done in 5 minutes. Come on, fuck with Misfits. Eventually. That's what we should have been called, the Eventually Raiders. We'd get there in the end. What I'll do instead of me setting a bloody one of these YouTube video things up then, Tash, when I get this Facebook page, I'll just get you to post it on the wall.
Yeah. Who's this?
I don't know. Axel.
Yo,
Axel, are you
down to
there?
11.
I don't know, it's what you're up to.
My max to 11.
Yeah, no, I'm saying what are you up to? Are you doing anything?
No, I'm just completing the mask, the
We're
quest for the Demonte.
busy doing King's Fall. We're at the where are we? Templar, is it? War Priest. I keep calling the Templar. I know. Old school, man. We're on up to Templar if you want to join in, mate.
You said it again.
Cool. Wait, how do I
What?
remember?
Templar.
Did I?
Is it hard mode or normal?
It's on normal, mate. You don't have to, don't worry.
You don't have to. Just stay.
No, no.
We just want to get this done, you know. We want to get Aphion done. We want to kill Aphion at the end.
Alright, what's your name here, please? Yeah, I'll join. Oh, that's not.
Cool.
Who else is in here? Open up your fire team. I'll help with the work, please. That's it. Because I really don't feel like doing normal mode this week.
All right, no worries, mate.
The fuck do you get up to your sheepy?
Oh, I need ammo, man.
Up where? Oh, right, yeah, he's got it right.
Is it
I
open?
thought I'd done all right getting on top of this one.
Flipping out. your chat keeps cutting out. Is it cutting out for everybody or just me?
Just you.
Your thing isn't open.
Oh, the fire team is not open. Can you send him an invite or just join through chat?
Yeah, I already tried doing that. It's not open.
Oh, right, chat's not open either. Flipping hell. And somebody post this lad an invite.
Yeah, I'm doing it now.
Thank you.
I just sent you a friend request, so just join in, set that, and then you can come in.
Okay, I accepted it.
Should be able to join in. Okay.
Who set that off?
Those are friends on one.
Carl?
What's that?
He said it says, if he sent you an invite, it should be, yeah, just set your watch it to open so this laddie can get in, mate.
Yeah.
Tank and go.
There you are, public.
Alright, I'm going in.
Cool, yeah. Are you taking left, Tash, or...?
I'm going right, I'm used to doing
right. You're going right. Are you still alright in the middle, Tosh?
How come you guys aren't doing hard work?
If you can do left with me, Axel, yeah?
Do what?
Left hand, yeah, go left.
Yeah,
cheers, man.
Oh, I missed fucking part.
Does YouTube automatically bleep out the swear words, Tash?
No.
Because when we're on hard mode, it's going to be like bleep, 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 bleep.
Oh, fucking hope, son.
Model bleep and bleep.
I should be up for rebound now.
Someone's odd zombies to get down.
Get down, get down.
You copy my look, boy.
Mm-hmm. I'll jump up here then, Axel.
Yeah,
come on, set them off, boys.
Got my black spindle.
Cool. Oh, I need to put heavy on my one. Nearly forgot.
There's a knife in the middle.
Oh, I've gone and put heavy ammo on and it's dropped loads. It's always the same, isn't it? You shot the yellow one first. Whoa. Grab him.
Nice rope.
Knight on the left.
there was a sequence.
What the fuck are they call?
Who's calling the sequence?
Lights don't.
Alright, cool. Actual.
I'm on.
What do you mean?
To the right. Everybody jump to the right.
Weapons of light at the back.
On it out, so... Is it me that's got it?
That was such a fail.
That wasn't me then.
I've got it. I got it there.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I've got it now.
That went
so shite. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Keep going. Oh, where's that ad gone? No. I can't get no ads. Yeah, I'll be a white lad. Yeah, there's an echo coming off somebody's chat. Oh, it's gone now.
Yeah, it will be alright. There's a lot of damage done. Yeah, that's fine. Carry on. Don't need to wipe that. Good bit of damage. Still good. It's good enough.
Is that your little sister Blue? Oh. All right. My sister out. Yeah, where'd they go now, sorry. I got two of the little bloody slimes and I can't slide it on it, keep still.
Later. Right one's down.
Left one's down. I'm on. We drop down to middle on this one, Axel.
Okay.
Weapons are like that. Oh no, I ain't got a weapon.
Oh, he's behind that bloody thing.
What the fuck?
Fucking twat.
Oh, I got it.
Yeah.
Oh, this is the second one. Oh, this is the last one.
Everybody down.
We just go to the left anyway, just in case. One more go after that.
Is it left?
Yeah, just go to the left, just in case.
Okay.
Just in case anything stupid happens.
That's me, full of ammo. Yo, oh, is Oz top Tony's just messaged me. What was that place, sorry? I don't know, mate. Well, that was sort of nice.
Legs down.
Middle. Yeah, get in middle, it's alright, I know which ones they are.
Come off, come off, come off, mate. Come off.
Everybody off, everybody off. Now middle. It must be left, yeah.
Left.
Right. Okay, don't forget everybody come up to
right.
The left.
Everyone to the left. Cortash, you've got it, to the left.
Oh, he's moved.
Ah, shit. I got shot.
I haven't.
So says it.
Missed that quick shot there. Idiot.
Yeah, I'm glad
it came up there.
We're basically guaranteed to get down the next one.
Right, everyone to the middle next one.
Oh, there's one up here. How did he get behind us? It's me, I'm full of ammo. Watch for that knife spawning. And it's down. Okay, you don't need to look for the sequence to know what it
right,
is.
Man.
We'll be able to see it. Middle.
In the middle, is it?
Weapons of light at the back.
I don't see any ads.
He dropped me a legendary. Whoopity-doo.
I got molding shards. Alright, there it goes.
Carl got his exotic. I got another Defiance of Yasmin, and Suslick's got an exotic as well.
Oh, I got an exotic. Ooh, I got exotic primary.
Nice.
Oh, and yes.
I got an exotic
and the
Defiance,
you got the sniper as well. I got a 307 Defiance of Yasmin. It'll do for something else.
I fucking hate this part.
Oh, alright. If anybody's get it's the other way. Oh, Carl, you brought me the wrong way. I lost my bearings now. If you carry on straight, it was the next one.
That's it.
You found it.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
Fucking hell, I'm following you. Come back here, Ollie. Punch you.
We need to find a hole.
Yeah, cow's out.
Yeah.
I do not know my way in this. I just fucking get lucky. I just walk about like a fucking madhead and I'll finally get it in here.
This is the one we're on, we just have to carry straight on. Do we? Is it?
Yeah, I found it.
Oh, there's the hole.
You found the hole anyway, though.
Cheers, Carl.
Well, over here, Blanket.
Oh, I nearly fell down the hole again. Hey, I jumped and you pushed me sideways and I fell in the body out.
Oh, you fell down.
Oh, I love it.
We need. Here we go, I've got the other player anyway.
Who's that?
Oz, Tony's on.
Oh, is he? Oh, who's a gay skitter? Gonna be me, isn't it?
Carl, get yourself a cigarette, mate, while we're waiting.
Yeah. You're gonna ask me to do gays, ain't you?
Wait, I was, yeah, that's why I was telling you to go for a cigarette first. I was doing the nice thing first, and then I was gonna say, Carl.
Yes, I definitely need a smoke now.
I can see you checking through your weapons, Tash. Hello, mate. We're up to... Gollywog, if you want to join, mate.
Have you got space?
Yep, we sure have.
Then yes.
Everybody else fell off the planet. One thing, though, you're on TV. Because this is being streamed to YouTube.
So comb your hair.
Comb your hair and put them clothes back on as well, man. That's embarrassing.
No, man, you've got to play Destiny in your boys.
He's sitting there in his tiny whities, you know, sitting with his joy pad. Yeah, for a change, actually. Normally I'm in my pajamas.
He's on normal or hard, by the way?
Normal.
Just normal, mate.
Sweet.
Yeah, we'll get you run through for the first couple of parts, probably tomorrow or something, if you can get on a bit earlier.
Yeah, no, I'd say that. It was my fucking fault, family shit. What can you do?
Oh, no. Yeah, now these things happen, mate. What I'll have to do is link you up with the Facebook so we can keep in contact with you.
I need to keep doing that.
Just give 2 seconds. I'm just nipping a toilet. Carl's having a cigarette. If you want to grab your gear together and then just join on us, mate.
I'll wait. Yeah, at least I've got away with all the fucking jumping. Yeah, that's because I wasn't here.
Also, Tony, I've set the clan up.
Alright.
The new one with...
Do I have to leave the one I'm in to join a new one?
If you join this one and set it as your active clan, you don't have to leave it. You can keep that as an ulterior
as
one as
group.
Well, I think, can't you? Yeah,
yeah,
as a group.
It can just be one of your groups, but so you've got to make it as an active one, yeah.
Yeah, if you make it as active clan, you'll get like the Team Misfits MMXV underneath.
Yeah, I sort all that in the morning. I get the Facebook page sorted and that.
Yeah, man, no worries. I'll not be around till the afternoon tomorrow, though, that's the only thing. But like I say, if you just meet up with one of the lads, if they're on through the day, you know what I mean, and they'll, you know, tell you how to get it on. You're dismantling, Tosh.
Yeah.
Bad juju.
The nasty one.
Yeah. Okay, did you get the new one, like?
Yeah.
That's what I've got to do, actually. I've got to get my black spindle back up again, 310. I've just been waiting to do a couple more raids, because I cannot just jump, like, from 299 up to 310, you know? So I've been waiting to get some bloody secondaries. Sort of infusion. Oh, look at Suslix with his raid helmet on. We can hear Sus. Did you have mute again, did you? Alright, no worries, mate. So, right, guys, keep your voices down, because his lass is sleeping.
Screaming shout.
You know, she's got... It's strange, because your lass has got five other men in bed with her. and she's on telly. Does she snore, Sus? Not when her mouth is full. teabagging the missus, dropping the old ball second.
Does a guy I know here, Jack? And he said his wife was sucking him off one night and she fell asleep doing it. Locked your hand to me.
I've had a few fun and frolicking moments in history. Because one of my ex-lasses, she was on X Factor about 8 or 9 years ago. I told you about that, didn't I? And I'd been talking about her to one of the guys at work. So we just got on to flipping ex-girlfriends and fucking relationships and stuff like that, you know. Oh, what a fucking hoot we've had. He's a school teacher as well. He teaches 13-year-olds. And jeez wheeze, he can swear worse than me. And I'm bloody effing blown at the worst, best of them. Well, I'm looking forward to him opening this museum, like, because he wanted to put my picture in the paper and say that I was doing all the work and whatever, you know. And he says, I didn't know how you'd feel about me, you know, putting your name in and stuff. So, without asking you first, so he didn't. Yeah, it's a good one to have up for fucking Halloween, isn't it? A picture of my fucking mug in the paper. I've been mistook in the village as a scarecrow, because we have, in our villages, like, annual events for different things. We have fates and, you know, Mayfair and... what's it's really big as well, New Year's Eve, because we think Carl's going to be coming up this year, New Year, to meet us. If we can get everything sorted, he's going to get a holiday let up here for a week, whatever. Yeah, they carry tar barrels around the village, on the heads, massive procession. There's about 2,000 people here, man. And it's only a small village. Yeah, we have scarecrows here, and what I did the one day, I took my kid to, like, you know, the kiddie creche. when he was younger, and it was in a church, and because I'm a smoker, I used to go outside and have a cigarette, and I stood outside the one day and had a cigarette, and this little old lady came past, and then, so what I did, I numbed my cigarette out, put it in the waste, and then went to go back into the church, and by the time I'd just moved, she jumped and let out this almighty screech, and she says, oh God, she says, I thought you were a scarecrow. I thought, what? Standing there having a cigarette. Thought I was a scarecrow. Class. Oh, who's killed me?
Yourself.
You mean I was pushed down a hole? Hey, what you hate, lads. Right then, boys, what position are you going to take? I'll take right, if that's okay.
I'll come right with you.
Cool. I better come right, and I've got to take the fucking gaze.
Take gaze. Yeah, who's going to go on feast? Are you alright with that, Sus?
Shit, I had to plug my bubble, one sec. I went fucking hammers.
Okay. How many titans have we got?
Me. Cal.
Yeah, if you can just rotate your bubbles. Just give a heads up who's going down. Oh, Cole can't do it, sorry. So there's only the one, isn't there?
All right, well, I've got my bubble now, but obviously.
All right. Yeah, well, if we need you to drop one, can you just drop one down the front? You'll see by the time we've run it the first time where to put it. Is everybody back? Carly, you back?
Yeah.
Curiel, Sus, wave to me if you can hear me. Curio, let's play, boys. Watch that yellow adept.
I got him.
Yeah, man, that's hitting hard. What the heck?
Yeah.
Oh, he's gone mental. I've got him. That was close. Okay, I'm going on ammo run. Oh, there's about 8 ammo packs heavy on the floor.
Yeah.
Right, so I've got the first tether. Okay, everybody in position. Okay, start shooting his feet. Okay, Carl, hit that gaze, mate. Bubble up. Keep us on the timer, Carl.
Yeah. Oh, I'm down. I don't know what I'm doing wrong here.
Oh, we've lost it.
Right, start again.
Right, everybody right.
It's just gonna take me a little bit longer to get him turned around, that's all.
Right.
Learning this bit, you know what I mean?
Yeah, no worries, mate, no worries.
I'll get it sorted, I've just got to learn it.
Have you got an auto rifle on, have you?
Yeah, I've got the auto rifle on that. I've just got to learn it. I've just got to learn when to get, you know, do the first wave, and then when to do the second wave, or where to do the third radiant wave, you know, of the things, you know what I mean?
Yeah, no worries, mate, no worries, all cool.
Once I've learnt it, you know.
Watch out of deck. Oh, damn, I got him. Oh, man. That was lucky. I didn't get out. We got bubble for next run, yeah?
Yeah.
Cool. Just give 2 seconds, I'm just grabbing that arm. Okay, do it, because I can drop the other way, start off, just shoot that orb. Take the feet to us. There we go.
Got the guys.
Okay, try and bring him right behind us, Carl, if you can. And it might give you a little bit extra time to shoot them. Okay, ouch, you forgot to shout the timer. Yeah, you're
shit,
all right,
sorry.
There was a bubble there, you're all right, you're all right. Back in position.
How much damage did you do?
Not great.
Not much.
Yeah, we need to try and get the weapons light up a little bit earlier so we fall into it.
Yeah, sorry, man.
No, it's all right. You know, when we start telling Carl to take the gaze, you go straight away. Yeah. You've got to time it though, so as soon as you see him turn, you're safe to go down. He can't hit you because Carl's got it.
I can do next bubble.
All right, mate, no worries. Tasha's got next bubble. I'm going on an ammo run. Watch, because there'll probably be an adept round here as well.
I got him.
Oh, nice one, mate. Nice one. Okay, you're in position, Carl.
Yeah.
Okay, start shooting that bubble. Take the gaze, Carl.
Got it.
Bubble down. Everybody drop through. I'll get the ads. Keep an eye on the timer, Carl, if you can, mate, or just tell me what it is now.
Five,
and then we'll...
3, 2,
everybody
one.
Out, guys.
You got Blessing of Light on, by the way, instead of weapons.
Sure, sorry.
It's alright, at least we noticed.
I'm not used to using my fucking bubble.
It's alright, as long as nobody dies, we should be alright.
Well, I should have the bubble for the next round, anyway.
Right, cool. Let's say if you can go down there just a bit too early, like a bit earlier,
so we
fall straight into it.
Nice one.
How come we ain't done much damage to him?
Because we didn't get a weapons of light on the first one, did we? Yeah, it was Blessing of Light.
At least we blessed him.
At least we got some of it, yeah?
At least we had a bit of a shield, get the rear anyway.
Yeah, I shouldn't have to run right to the top, because... Oh, yeah, I've got to run up. Alright, Carl, if you want to get in position.
Yeah, I'm in.
Okay, guys, start shooting that orb. Okay, Carl, take the gaze, mate.
Gaze, got.
Nice. That's perfect, perfect. That's a better bubble as well. I like them under there. Gives you more chance of getting
right,
out without hitting that lift.
3, 2.
Right. Guys, get out.
I'm down.
Alright.
It's okay, don't worry. Yeah.
Yeah, I got every single shot of my...
Keep an eye on your timer, Carl. Shout it up, because I'm a little bit forward, I can't see it.
Right, I was saying. That one.
Yeah, guys, if you see any ads in the middle as well, but before you drop down, just chuck a grenade in or something just to give us a heads up and a bit of a longer life.
Well, I got me bubble alert.
Nice. I'm going on ammo run. Depths down on the right. Oops, sorry, Carl. Which way are you going? Fucking hell. Every time I went left, you went left. Every time I went right, well, you must have been going opposite to me because we kept running into each other. Okay, boys, start on that bubble. Get ready, Carl.
Down.
Okay, take the gaze. That bubble, nice. Straight on. Oh, I've got super as well again. Brilliant.
I thought I took the gaze.
You have, you've got it. Stay there, you're alright. Stay there, mate. Just get a heads up on the timer. Close, everybody out.
Yeah, out. Sorry.
Obviously. No, it's alright. All you got to do, Colt, at some point, it doesn't have to be straight away, but at some point, just grab a time check. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I know there's a lot to do.
There's a lot of damage.
We're on take and straight on that bubble. Carl, get yourself up top, mate.
Yeah.
Took that down a bit quick. Bit quick, Cole's not even there.
Don't worry, I'll get it. It's got.
Yeah, I know, but we're not going to get very long on it. Oh, got my super again, man. Don't forget straight away, it's going to be tipped. My ads are in somewhere.
Timer.
Yeah, ow.
I didn't get much hits in there because I was too busy trying to get ads. So, okay, taken again. As soon as that... Yeah, Carl, stay up there, mate. Wait till it spawns. We should have him this time. There we go. Straight onto it. Get ready, Carl. 3, 2, 1.
Got.
Take that gaze. It's just about... Yeah, it's a second to a... Yeah, he's got it. No, he hasn't. Carl, you haven't got it?
I got it.
Oh. You haven't? Because his chest...
I've got it. It said I had it.
No, you haven't. You're not shooting. You didn't shoot him in the back. Oh, that's it. It's wipe. Everybody out if you can. Try and do it safe. We'll have to go for one more. Yeah, we've got to go for one more. Carl, you didn't get the gaze at all, mate.
I thought I had it. I knocked him with a sniper.
No, he hadn't turned. Right, get his attention, guys. Get that bubble. Oh, no, the bubble hasn't spawned yet. Yeah, wait. Just wait for the right. We've got plenty of time. Don't worry.
Sorry.
Everybody, if you see ads, keep chucking grenades down the middle as well, guys.
He's shooting at me, boys.
Yeah, try and shoot him to get this way.
Right, tell me when you're ready.
That bomb is not spawning, it is.
Okay, boys, change it. We'll go for left. Anybody got a bubble?
Yeah,
put it down. Carl, start taking gaze now, mate.
I can't. He's shooting at me. Right, I'm getting in now. Right, I've got
rage. Yeah, guys, we've got to go for it this time. Yeah, don't forget turn left. Watch the ads. Carl, you've got to go further around, mate, this time. Nah, ads got me.
No. That's a lot of monkey bollocks.
Totally.
Can we do it one more time, do you reckon? Right. Start getting ready to knock it down. Right. Got his gaze.
Go right the way round, Carl, to the left-hand side, please.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Can revive me?
Yeah, I'm ready. Yeah, get straight in.
got the hang of it now as well.
How close?
Do you know what? With that last one, I now know what I've got to do.
And I got exotic gloves. Woohoo.
I now, boys, I know it sounds silly, but now I know what to do with the gaze.
I've learned it.
No, but once I've took it, I'm going to run straight down, right in that big clearing, and jump and shoot, and that sorts it. Yeah, I've got it. I know what I'm doing now.
I got the chess piece, but it's only 304. Fuck you, Bungie.
I know, I've got the gauntlet, 302. It's going to be exactly the same as the old vault of glass and that. It's going to be a crock of shite, isn't it?
I know what... I know it sounds cheap, I know,
it's
but...
what we've got to start doing now, like get these done quickly through the week so we can... Oh, I've gone all the way, now. So we can go...
I know that was a tough and crap one, but... Beans was panicked, so I kind of found out how I've got to do it.
Get the first couple of bits... We need to get the first couple of bits of the hard raid done so we can get something... off that.
And Clunchy ran off and left me. Which way are we going?
Yeah, but you won't, because if you notice, there's one of those things on the wall, and it'll push you off straight away. All right. I don't know. Oh no, I did the jump wrong, you fraggle.
I'm fucking lost. You are enough, wrote me.
Have you found your way now, Tosh?
Yeah. Are we going for the chest here?
Yeah.
For fuck's sake, man. Someone revived me, dear, because I'm at it. Play it, Cal.
And somebody grabbed Tosh.
She's got me.
Thank you. So it makes a change, doesn't it? Maybe you first, mate.
Are we ready?
Anybody else want this chest? Let everybody in, yeah.
Cal, we're waiting on Cal, aren't we?
Yep.
I don't need that chest, you get it.
He's done his raid this morning.
I got the Suros regime.
Oh, he got the Suros. What's that at? 310?
Yeah, 310. I already have it at 304.
You've got it, was that 310, did you say?
Yeah.
You want to do a leap of faith?
That's handy, no man. I got 3 exotics in this raid so far.
Well, somebody went flying off there, so he didn't make the jump. So we need somebody on that first one, yeah. Do you want to jump over to the next checkpoint, mate? Cheers, bud. Yeah, everybody can go around.
I'm on it.
You got it, yeah? Okay, Carl, you're clear, mate.
Yeah.
Can I get off now?
Carl's playing on
texting.
They're all
sleeping done, have
they? Yeah.
Yeah, man. Ooh.
Oh, that was close. Fuck yeah. I survived the thing with the fucking...
Somebody's just come flying across the screen, say that.
So yeah, Tash, I'll be by you. Alright, Damon.
Your first time doing this, Ada, you couldn't get the last jump.
Yeah, man, at all. It took me about, what, 20 minutes, half an hour or something. You don't need to jump up to this one, because you can go this way. Stay there.
Back, all right.
My fucking fat Titan.
It's behind you, Tony. Tony, jump up behind you, mate. It's easier from this one, because you can make that one as a warlock. It's quite a long jump. Yeah, you got it first time. That was a first. Now my quilt can relax from me creasing it up my arse and clenching.
That's close.
Kind of get up that way as well, don't I? Oh, that's the way you have to go. No way, no. There's two firsts. One of our boys.
that one.
Oh, get in. Cash, look to your right. Look up to your right. Is it that one there in front of you? That's it. And across onto that platform there. There you go, mate. In the door.
So who was it?
You just give us 2 minutes before we start, boys. Need to run the toilet quickly.
Right.
Yeah, no worries. Tony, you've got it.
Right. Fucking chasing the ass on the road. Tommy's me. The last. Chasing glass and penalties to Stoke. Yeah. And perhaps that's 3-0 to Sheffield Wednesday. Carl.
Yeah.
Arsenal got beat 3-0 in the Capital One Cup by Sheffield Wednesday 3-0.
Yeah, I heard, yeah.
That's good. Take the piss off Stefano tomorrow. And Chelsea are 0-2.
Are they?
Yeah, the last on penalties to Stoke.
Fucking hell. Right, what are we doing then, boys? Have I got to go up the front, have I? You already took them ones, have you?
I don't know if Tony's done this before, actually. I'll take that one, Carl, if you want to take the other one.
All right, okay. Fucking hell, I get very large joints then.
Yeah, you got, well, it's sort of a demotion as such.
Thank you.
You get the one everybody else didn't take.
Yeah, exactly.
I might have to explain to Tony about this, because I don't think he's,
Hello, babe.
Yeah, I'll take you guys.
Do you want to just...
Yeah, bro, I don't think he's jumped up before. We'll see when he comes back.
Well, all he's got to do is just
he's
die.
He's got to anyway. Well, it's either that, he can either die or he can wait till he revives, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's quick on that one.
We've got the firepower now. What we did, the first time we did the raid, we didn't have the firepower, so that's why we did it, get it down to nearly done, you know what I mean? So it gave us that little bit extra, you know, breathing space in between. But now we've got the firepower, so yeah, no worries. We're going to have to try to get together to get some of the bits of the hard raid done as well at some point.
Sorry about that, boys.
That's cool, man. Have you done this before, Tony? I couldn't remember.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. Cool. That sounded positive enough for me.
Oh, I've never done this bit of it before, though.
That's what I thought.
I didn't notice that. I'd only just sat down and looked at the screen, to be fair.
Right.
If you jump off and kill yourself, it passes someone else.
Somebody else. Just jump off. Leap of faith. Well, when we get chance, Tony, we'll come in here and spend an hour in here and show you what to do so you can keep practicing it.
Well.
You know what I mean? We'll get the lads together because we need to all be, you know, confident enough, because this one we don't get any choice in it. It just picks you out randomly. But on the ends, you know, you get the choice.
Sus has it now.
Sus is happy. He likes doing this bit.
I'll tell you what, boys. I've done a little bit of this and it fucking worked a treat. And I think you'll like it better than the way we do it.
What?
Right.
Jumping up on the middle.
Yeah. It was fucking awesome. Oh, we've already started it, have we?
Haven't we?
Nobody shouted that you were off. Well, I didn't jump on at all.
I was jumping in the air, guys, and I...
We just wiping.
Yeah. And I landed on the thing by mistake.
Hey, stand still. Now, yeah.
Right. Do you want to do that way that I've said, or
well, these lads know a different way, so
yeah, right.
We'll just stick to the normal for now, Carl, and then we'll learn everybody how to do that way another day. You jump onto the middle of the podium on the opposite side to where the daughters are. Okay. When you're ready, 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Right, let's go, Sussex.
Sus, go. Oh, man. Don't forget the outs in the middle as well, guys. Oh, I'm getting slaughtered here. No way. Yeah. What's that ad in the middle? I know you got me there. Need to be a bit quicker on them ads, if everybody that's on the podiums can shoot them as well. He likes to shoot them, he's got it, Ronnie. Okay, go, yeah.
You're all right.
Yeah, I don't think we'll take it down here.
Yeah, we will.
That's me.
Alright, Tash has got it, so somebody take over. Oh, he was in middle, so somebody take mid.
Right, and go.
Tash. Oh, don't forget
I'm
ads.
On.
Now for your snipers. That's a bit better. Give us a shout when you got
it. I have it.
in position, guys. Anybody got weapons alight?
Yeah, I've got it here.
Oh, no, I'm down. That was just too late. Watch, because you're still standing in the bubble, aren't you? Oh, no, you're alright. Come on, look. Yeah, I know. That's the only thing.
Just keep going, just keep going.
Yeah, it's not good self, isn't it? we need that, yeah, as soon as you've got that, you need to let us know so we can get off the platform and in position, because we all need to hit it. All at the same time. I'll start with sus now, don't I?
Yeah.
Hold on, let me just look up where it is and which one I'm jumping on. So it's directly to my left. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. On. Close.
My bones.
I've over jumped. No, I haven't. It keeps up me. Hunters over jumping. Oh,
you
no.
Got it?
I've jumped. Yeah, yeah, I've jumped the wrong one, but carry on.
Don't matter, we can get this one, you know, finish this one later, can't we?
Well,
right, concentrate on ads, boys.
Go on ads.
Concentrate on ads.
Yeah, man. Oh, quick. Oh.
Hell. Stop with sus. Come. I'd take your podium.
Yeah, don't forget to give us a shout as soon as you've grabbed it, because we can jump off the podiums.
Right, 3, 2, 1, go!
I'm off.
I'm on. Snipers.
Got it. Oh, fuck, I'm fucking it up. Just keep going, boys, you can do it.
Just bear with me a second, I'm just gonna get me mallet.
It's me.
There's our white guys. Have you got your mallet, Tash?
What about my what?
Your mallet.
Yeah.
I need a little bit extra firepower, I think, mate.
Wiping?
Yeah, just white knights. Yeah, I'm just changing weapons. Alright, I'm ready. Touch me all. Oh, hold on, let me just check me slightly. Oh, I'll not be able to tell till I'm alive. Just bear with me a sec, I'm just putting ammo on. Yeah, there we go, primary, I'm full of heavy. Okay, in 3, 2, 1, let's go. On. Snipers. Just watch Tony, they spawn where you are. Get out of the way, mate. They spawn right on you now.
Yeah. Weapon lights at the back.
That's better damage. See, it all goes well when you come in prepared.
Who's it this time?
Get in your places, boys. Right, in your places, boys. Starting with Tash.
Yeah, in 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Yeah.
That's better. On your snipers.
Watch out,
I'll spawn where you are. You got it, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Weapons are light at the back.
Oh no! We've slammed the wrong way, we can't get her. Damn!
Yeah, I'm still getting criticals, boys.
I'm not.
Yeah, it's more difficult.
It's not. We're not all hitting crits.
So what happens, Durden?
It's because when the way that she slams, sometimes she faces the opposite way, then you can't get the full headshots on her. It's a complete pain in the bottom. But it's just the way it happens sometimes. Yeah, it's happened like about 3 times now.
Take a look. Yep, me.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Okay, everybody in position. Watch those out, Tony.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. When you shoot, just stay at the very front, you know where he is at the end. I've got to now let me light this turn out.
I haven't got one up yet.
Secondary. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Stand still, guys.
Shit, did it. What the fuck did they do?
Oh.
Sus.
Which, who normally takes middle? That would just swap positions, guys. Oh, no. Tony, go and take the outside one, please, mate. You need to do it quick. Go, 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 go.
Long, long, long.
Just go, yeah, yeah, go, go, go.
No, I'm down. It's fucking hell inside. No. No one's shooting the middle either.
Oh, it's
just because
we
wait for someone, you still got to shoot middle.
Yeah, just wait.
Way too long.
Down, try and remember which podium on, because we do try to take the same podiums all the time as well, unless you know it's one of us and then we alternate, but we've got to be aware of people going down, so we've got a backup plan. Take 26. Give it
boys,
to me, give it to me, give it to me.
Try this bit, just this once. Instead of going to that side or that side, first of all, jump on top of this one.
Yeah.
Weapons of light in the middle here. Jump into that one and shoot them from there. Yeah.
Okay.
Just try
got
it.
That, yeah?
And then on the second one, we jump on this one and shoot it from here.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Just try
got
it.
That, yeah? If everybody's happy, dance. Already?
Yeah, with
what?
Me.
Right, are you happy with that, boys?
Yeah, man. Tony, do you get that?
Yep.
Yeah, cool, cool. Everybody, okay, we'll try that way then.
Right, ready?
Ready. 3, 2, 1. Let's
one.
Go. Yeah.
Go.
Snipers.
Well, I started jumping to the wrong one.
You got it though.
Yeah, just
right,
jump
so
on that one.
Position.
Jump on. No, I'm dead. I got shot by ads. We're not shooting ads. Right, everyone jump on that. Alright.
Fucking hell, I'm
everyone's dead. Tash, white. my fault, I jumped to the wrong one.
Naughty boy, Sanjay. Tell them in the fucking bad books this week. The fucking munchie bowl hasn't been filled up. Oh, fucking hell, man.
Starts with sheepish.
Mm-hmm. Hold on, let me just work out when I'm jumping. Right. Try to carry on.
You can jump straight onto him.
Yeah, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, the jumps are different this way. Fuck, that was close. Guys.
Right.
It's just chucked me off of the game. You might as well wipe. It chucked me. So when I grabbed the orb, went to jump forward and slam, and it chucked me to the right instead and blew me off the platform. I had that down to a T there, man, as well. No pressure whatsoever. Yeah, man.
An hour and a half, you said.
Did I? Did I say that last Wednesday, did I? Listen to all those sighs. This is how not to do the raid.
This is how to fuck up in the raid.
Yeah.
I'm just going to jump off because I'm torn.
Cheers.
Someone else can have the displeasure.
Bye. You're at the wrong one.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I'd start getting you used to it, Tom.
Yeah.
All you do is you just jump up anti-clockwise on platforms that are in front of you, grab the relic, and then just work out what you do is work out where you've got to jump from your last jump. See, I've got a double jump across on this one. Head towards Shibi. Yep. Are we ready?
Yeah.
Ready, 3, 2, 1, go.
7, 9, 4. Oh, that's good. Yeah, that's no good at all, mate. The fucking first platform disappeared underneath my feet. Yeah, I've run, but you might not get as long on it.
Trust me, jumping in that middle platform is a good one.
Oh man, it fired me off the wrong way. Oh. Yeah, you've jumped on the wrong side, guys.
It's that one.
Opposite side.
Yeah, this one here.
There's nothing on it at all, is there?
We'll be out, still be out of it.
Yeah, ads, guys, ads, 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 ads.
Yeah, tell us when you're going on. Come on, come on.
Yeah, go on, go, go. Tasha's alright. He'll get there by the time we've all got on.
On.
see the snipers, guys. Right. Everybody get onto the opposite pillar. Don't forget the opposite one. Look for where everybody is.
Oh,
no, I'm
fucking
dead.
Rubbish.
Because we all die because you've got the shield. You might as well just save your ammo.
Me.
Start on sheepy. Okay, three.
Everyone
two,
in position first before you do the countdown.
Yeah, yeah, everybody's on.
Alright, go.
Check. Three, two, one, go. Snipers, guys.
We see ads, see the ads.
Shit, I got it.
Okay, everybody.
Opposite platform, boys. Weapons of light in the middle.
Oh, yeah, whoop.
Good thing about this is...
It was me, I fell off the fucking edge.
Watch him, ad guys.
Oh, it's me again, guys.
Oh, I'm getting slaughtered. Hold on, hold on.
You got a bubble in the middle, like that's.
Started
right, sus.
Me
shoot, right.
Go.
That's Suslix and Tash, Blake.
I'm on.
Ads in the middle, boys. Ads in the middle.
Yeah.
Snipers coming up. So this one, you got it.
You got weapon
right.
You got it.
You got it.
Yeah.
Right, hit her. Quick. No, I'm down. Fuck it.
It's alright, just keep going,
ads.
It was only just because Tash wasn't from the... What's the time?
What the fuck?
Oh, why?
It's fucking brilliant. We absolutely rinsed it last time.
By the time the shield gets down to you, it's over and done
right.
With somebody's been shot.
I'll tell you what, I'm gonna shoot the ads in the middle, other people get in the, on the thing. Someone get on mine. I'll shoot the ads in the middle.
Three, two, one.
Oh man. That one spawns way too flipping close.
Got it, guys. Go, go, go.
Oh, missed the edge of the fucking thing.
Gone. See, it's not letting me fucking press square on it. It's not working. Oh, now it is. It's not letting me press...
Why? It's not, I locked it about half hour ago.
Yeah, fucking loads. Left it.
Dead?
Fuck's sake. Oh. The platforms, man, the first one spawn at different positions and I cannot catch it with my hunter. No, I shouldn't have done this on my Titan.
Who's this?
Yeah, just wait, just collect ammo, guys, and wait.
Yeah,
I think we should just go back to the old way of doing it, because we've got that used to doing it like that.
Yeah. All right, and do that.
Is that all right, guys, yeah?
Yep.
So we go far left, far right.
I'm making a cigarette first.
Okay, then. I'm gonna get to a piece then.
I'm getting action in the middle.
I'll say to get in. Shevin needs, obviously, to put a bit of extra money. Shevin needs help. Wait, if she's on the room. Please, come on. You're gonna really make sense.
Is it back to the old way, is it? Left and right?
Yeah, go back to the old way, mate. I think it's by the, because by the time you've slammed and dropped down, we've had a couple of shots off the abs, do you know what I mean? Until we get used to that routine, I think it's, you know what I mean, we'll have to come in and when we've got more time. Yeah, it's such a small area for everybody to stand on, man, as well. And if you haven't got, if you don't know your right position straight away, you know what I mean, it'll just flop. But it is a good routine, because I've completed it that way. I did it with a team of them Belgian laddies, and they did it that way, and it went down so much quicker, because you're a lot closer, you get more damage.
You're not that far away, and you can just keep going bang, 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 with your sniper rifle, it's in head every time. Right, I'm having a smoke.
Any
just knocked me fucking joint down.
Sorry,
Okay, I'm back in action. Yeah, man, no worries.
You look weird, Shibi, but invisible and all is yours a pumpkin head.
Right, you ready?
I know, is everybody back? We're ready, yeah? Everybody
yeah.
back?
Yeah, wait a minute, they need to get to his platform.
Oh, yeah, I'm not on mine, mate. We've got an ammo, everybody, yeah? Okay. 1, 2, 3. See, because I did it back to front there, it's like, Snipers. Grateful. Yeah, probably in the wrong place, but
I'd say down that, right?
Alright, I'll go back to your podium.
Yeah, so, get rid of them fucking heads.
Okay, everybody ready on 3, 2, 1, again.
Snipers.
Snipers. Okay, everybody in position. Anybody else got a weapon for the light? Much appreciated. Oh, getting hit. Nice bubble. Yeah, I just drop the air, go a bit further forward, guys. I want to shoot some arts just for the fun of it.
Give me something good, you bastard. Oh, more than shards.
Oh, I've got shards. Yeah, you've got the shotgun as well. Right, guys, put your three of coins on as well. Right, Sus, you alright running this one, yeah? If you are, can you dance? Yeah, there he goes. Suspect's gonna take it, so yeah, everybody in position. Don't forget the ads first at the front, left and right. Yeah, no worries.
Who's doing what? Am I staying in the middle, or? Getting out and helping.
What the hell? Oh, yeah, there was a knight on the top. I didn't see it. Nearly got me there. Yeah, we're at the end.
You can watch us on YouTube, Vigans. To rope me back into playing.
Whoa, I've got a running over here.
I've put some snipers in yours.
Yeah, he's not staggering. There he's down. Just had to watch for that. Everybody into the middle.
Yeah, I'm getting it, don't I?
Yeah, he'll be down in a second. Right, everybody watch, because he's already slammed. There, he's staggered. Go for your orbs. Set him off. In 3, 2, 1, set him off. I'm done. I'll tell you what, boys, well done. I've got a couple more ones like that.
Right, run.
Oh, yeah, run. Run around your podiums, guys. And whoever was in the middle, run up and down the stairs or...
Oh, I'm in the middle. Sorry. Who else is running down the middle?
Give us that, don't forget, give us a hand with my ogre. I couldn't get him staggered there. I'll be alright this time, I think. Yeah, I was. Third one. What one's those? What do you mean, where's what platform? Oh, somebody didn't jump off early, did they?
Oh, I'm still on one. Well, I was until Alex squashed me to lick a bug.
Somebody must have jumped off too early.
Oh,
shit happens. No. We did really good on damage as well, by hitting him there. That's more than I've normally seen. Don't forget to give me a hand with my ogre. So I'm not on my platform. First one down. Ah, I'm getting slaughtered. Yeah, what you have to do is go towards Suslix at the night as well, just run straight towards the vessel. Okay guys, get ready. Staggers, go for them. 3, 2, 1, detonate.
I shouldn't do, what the fuck?
Just keep going guys. Run around your podiums, yeah, don't pick him up yet, wait till we've,
run around your podium. Not in the middle, but run around your podium.
Fuck for that, I've gone dizzy. Push everybody in positions. Okay, go. Jump straight up. Tash. Come on. Down, watch clear, probably already a slam. Okay, everybody go. In 3, 2, 1, detonate. Thank God for them bloody invisibility grenades, man. Oh! I'll say that and died, me and Tony are dead. That's right. No. Doubtful. Now, everybody start running round. Yeah. Thank you. Everybody up and back in position. Oh, I don't need to get on.
This one's still running about like twat.
I've got him staggered, but I'm nearly... Oh, good job for that fucking bubble, man. Nice bubble. He's down, watch, because he probably a slam. Okay, everybody go for it and get ready this time as well. Don't forget, you'll be getting teleported. Don't forget, everybody get down the front for these ads.
I'm in. Bombers is in.
Oh, I'm in.
Where is Josh?
There, behind him. He's coming in.
Oh, that's nasty. Stop looking at him and he jumps off.
I've nearly got tether. Yeah. Oh, man.
Ah, shit, I'm dead.
Behind. Quick, we need to get it down. Fast, fast, fast. We need to find out.
You can.
I'm dead to move for 7 seconds.
Everybody back in position, guys.
Someone has to take my spot in the podium.
Right, can somebody take Tashi's spot, please?
What's Tashi doing? Where's Tashi's spot? This one here?
Yeah. The bottom way from. You don't need to be on Tashi now.
Okay, right. Let's go. I've got a rogue.
Yeah, I'm trying my best with it.
Whoever's in the middle, can they go in order as well to give us a hand with them ogres?
Yeah, I'm trying.
The platform disappeared underneath us.
What? The platform's disappeared?
What did it look like? Sus couldn't land on it.
Why? Don't forget, everybody needs to stay on the platforms until he tells us we can get off. Don't get off until he shouts.
Was it a platform that disappeared, was it?
It looked like it was. Because I was dead, I was following Sus and camera, and it looked like the platform disappeared underneath it. I got 3 exotics, V-Jones. I got exotic gloves, exotic primary, and... I got an exotic from each stage of the raid so far.
Oh,
Right.
Tony, you don't need, yeah, Tony, you don't need to get on. Keep grabbing. Time is ready now. Okay, go guys. Left us dead. Fucking hell, could have been around it, could have just fucking been locked.
Whoa! Why you need me?
One of the outs are in there. Fucking sick.
I was behind it.
No.
Fuck's sake.
Fucking hell, man.
So we nearly did it all.
Shout up when you sit to keep an eye on her because you can see which way she's turning. Bubbles going straight up in the middle just to give us a bit extra cover as well.
Fuck's sake.
Check the spot, so we'll catch you straight away. Let's find it with one spot. No, you're getting teleported. Watch the night. I'm ready in 5, 4, 3, 2. Yeah, watch, you got a knife on the left podium as well.
No, I'm not, you're teleported. Spawn, then he's killing me.
That happened to me the other day. Sit down, sit
down. Well done, boys.
Watch, we've still got a few little ads out here.
There's New England, you want to come pick it up?
Is it what?
Slam in, boys.
Oh, it's all we got is down.
I'm down. I thought that ogre was down. Lethal, your ogre's still up. No, it's not, it's up. I put 2 snipers in that for you as well.
Watch that vessel. Right, somebody else go for it. Don't forget, somebody else go for the vessel.
No.
Somebody needs to get the bomb.
3. Yeah, somebody's got to set your bomb off, haven't they?
Someone needs to get my bomb.
No, I haven't got a bomb. Wait, I'm in the middle.
Yeah, somebody go and get the other one. I've got 3rd, Tony. No, you've got to keep shooting even if you think he's down. Because sometimes he doesn't.
Oh, behind us.
Yeah, we should be alright on this one as well.
Coming out. Not got much left. Behind us.
Yeah. I don't have to get a mine glazed, do I?
Quick. Oh,
now
it's
giving
me. Shit, right,
hold on. Okay, oh, you need to take out these ogres, boys.
Come over to this middle man where he is.
Oh, sorry.
Oh,
such a
no.
Stupid place to have
been. Walk outside, guys.
Sorry.
Alright, it's alright. Everybody back in action.
Blake, where are you going?
Where am I going? I went to my podium? Oh no,
you've got the fucking thing, ain't ya?
Oh, sorry. Fuck. It's alright.
Nearly got us all killed there, mate.
I've got him here. Sorry, mate. Do apologise. Yeah, we've got to get him here. Don't put no bubbles up or anything.
No, we're getting teleported.
Oh no!
Oh my god.
Oh, you'll be alright, don't worry.
I'm down there. Because no one's getting fucking thingies. Tash is, where are you,
yeah,
Tash?
You've got knights on the top.
I got teleported.
That's it for fuck. You're not going to kill her in there with everyone dying because of that. Fucking crazy.
Behind you,
boy. Fuck's it, man.
Don't worry. Yeah, and then I run on the platform, but I got up anyway, at last.
But,
I'll just call it there then, yeah?
Yeah, till tomorrow then.
One more go, right.
One more go.
That's silly, boys. Silly mistakes here.
Yeah, it was. I did as well because I forgot that I took the fucking thing, that I ran away with the shield as well.
And then you went running in with the fucking glass in the bubble. You went running for ammo, or I don't know what you were doing running over there.
No, I was getting ready to shoot Oryx. I thought he was fucking at his end, so I went to
finish
him off.
Would you stand over here? You were standing over here shooting.
Over where? No, I wasn't. So I was
you were over here.
Now the
like you're over there.
Now the teleport landed on top of me. I ran forward to shoot Oryx and the teleport, like, I'm getting slaughtered here. Nobody on ads.
Yeah, but you're right forward. Why would you go that far forward?
To shoot Oryx, because I thought it was the end, finished, because he had
no, just there. Just there. You were way too far forward. If you were back here, you'd covered a little bit.
reload, man.
No, my elbow's running.
Be alright, don't worry.
Anyone give me over the bow then. Thank you.
Oh my god! Well, I'm totally fucking at this shitloads of ants you're gonna have to watch. Go for it. Somebody run for mine. Oh, that last... Carl, you should have run for mine.
Oh, I was trying to get to avoid those two yards.
Yeah, yeah, can't now, but Carl had to take over because I was dead. But yeah, Carl, you have to think if one... Because I died, I should have shouted up a bit more, like.
Yeah. And I say, if you telling me you died, because then I've got to fathom out what one was yours.
Just remember which podium's mine all the time. Mine's always front right.
Now I've got to remember four people's really, ain't I?
Yeah, yeah.
So you're not going to be the only one that's going to die.
No, no, you've got to remember everybody's podium all the time, everybody's position.
Too bad.
Tony, watch for the ads behind you.
Oh, yeah. I did.
Yeah, always be prepared for them. Total pain in the arse.
Oh, leave me. Oh.
Bubbles a bit far forward. Carry on, guys.
Oh, I thought
he was on the other side. So go, 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 go. Detonate. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, detonate my
Oh my god. How did we die there?
I don't know.
At the same time?
I don't think I got shot by anything. There wasn't really many ads around me.
This is not going well, mate. Might as well just call it. Yeah, man. We're getting too tired, man. We're making silly mistakes. Start fresh tomorrow. Cody.
That's me from the start.
Can't. No, from the end, just finish it.
Oh, yes.
are you fucking mad?
Fuck that, man.
Yeah, it's just because we're getting tired, you know, we sat around waiting for ages to get a fire team together. Yeah, yeah, it's because if we've done it too late at night, we've tried ourselves out, man. We need to do it earlier on.
I was on a promise. I wonder if we're still going to get it.
Tash, can we call an earlier one before Stefan gets on? Because Stefan will need to run again. What time? we'll just see what happens then. See who lands. Your headset keeps cutting out, I can't hear what you're saying. It's totally gone off. Yeah, it's totally gone now altogether.
Yeah, a bit there.
Yeah, it's just got a bit bassy, that's all.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did you get all your three hard ones finished?
What do you need? We can't even get it to a fucking normal.
But we haven't even finished one normal. Nah, it's not. You're not going to get now, are
you? That's what pisses me off about the game. I have all the weird weapons, I think. All I'm missing is the helmet. And the fucking ghost. I stood waiting on that 310 ghost.
Oh, it's just hot.
Cade scouts have brought us some intrigue. Interesting. I didn't think you'd choose that one.
Oh, yes, I got the Jade Rabbit. Fucking at last. And it is 310. What do you mean? And I got the Claws of Ahamkara. Fucked him. I got the last extremity skull rifle as well. Looks alright. All right, Peter.
Not in it.